ladies, I'm Edgar the Falconer's son. Listen now, my sparrowhawk, the stars are fading. Soon the bell for prime will ring. I'll raise thy hood, untie thy leash, and fare thee well. The mews are all but empty now, the great birds auction one by one. There is only one single sparrowhawk left, the one tamed by the Falconer's son. And that's thyself. Master Simon's off to be a monk, and thou must ride his fist to St. John's Abbey. Save that I will free thee now. I'll loose thy jesses, cast thee off, even though they punish me. 'Twas I who stole thee 2 years hence, climbed to the heights with many a qualm, scooped thee from thy mother's nest, felt thy heartbeat against my palm. I was the one who filled thy crop. I fed thee, stroked thee, day and night. Thou was my captive and my child, all savage in his appetite. But now the man is banished. And it was I who gentled thee. I was the one who drew the thread that sealed thy eyelids, and for thee I hungered and forsook my bed. Long in the night I walked the floor, carrying thee upon my glove. I fed thee, dainties, mice and eels, adder's skin and heart of dove. But now the man is bankrupt, failed, the master's talking days are done. The mews are empty, save for thee, property of the master's son. But Simon will not tend to thee, he would let thee starve and pine, a callow, shallow, pampered youth. By law of justice thou art mine, and being mine at break of day, the hour comes for us to part. I'll loose thee, splendid, come what may, even though it break my heart. Neither of us will shed a tear the moment when I set thee free. Thy valor taught me scorn for fear. What care I with thee to me?